So kneel right there, I'll tell you how I became the king of black lies everywhere. In West Minneapolis, high in days, spending counterfeit 20s for most of the day. Zoning out, wasted, shouting Vicks nude, and on attack up outside the cup of foods when a couple of cops, I was up to no good, started to arrest me, but they never could. I tried to resist arrest, but I fell down flat. That's how I ended up with their knees on my back. I started to shout out that I can't breathe. I may have robbed a woman, but I'm no thief. If anything, I could say they're huffing and puffing, but I'm just a boy that didn't do nothing. If it weren't for the drugs, I may have lived, but instead I retired to my final crib. Looked at my kingdom, I was finally there. Now I'm burning in hell as the Prince of Nowhere.